Guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've done like a real video. As y'all have noticed, I have been doing like just videos that like are like pictures and stuff, and I done a voiceover on what is on my iPhone 12 that is up. Right now, it doesn't need to be updated because it's just a different color. It's red. So, in anybody that knows me, I don't normally get into like big deep videos on here, but the reason why I've not been filming is because I have been doing YouTube videos with my cousin slash sister. We've been doing our own channel. It's been going decent. We can really use the views over there if y'all are into like talking and stuff. I'll try to link our videos in the description box below. But yeah, we've just been doing that YouTube over there. As many of y'all can tell, I've had a couple of hair colors changing since I filmed. I had pink and then I had purple, and I'm probably gonna change it back to pink somewhere around my birthday. But that's then, not now. But yeah, let's get into a brand new video. I'm gonna point this over here so this, so many of y'all have seen all these videos before. But I'm going back to the basics. This is a, what's in my purse video. Many of y'all have seen this purse before in my videos. I have not had the chance to get my new one yet. I'm still waiting to get that. I think it's on back order. So, I have two side pockets that are for drinks or storing stuff. I store stuff in them. I store spare things. The front pouch, and then there is a one behind, there's a pocket behind it, and then there's a pocket up above it, and then there's the big pocket, and then you see the back pocket. Some of the things that are in the back pocket are not anything important. They're like receipts and other things like that. So yeah, here is what is in this purse. So in the very front pouch, normally is where I keep my headphones, obviously, but I don't have that. I don't have them in there anymore. We do have a packet of ketchup in case I need it. The next pocket, we have a first aid kit. I probably should restock everything that's in it. I don't think that, there's a few band-aids in there and some alcohol pads. And we have a pair of nail clippers. We did have, in case anybody gets poos, we've got diarrhea pills. And then we have a very old picture of my uncle. Let's see. Nothing else of any value. So that's that. And down below that is a tampon, I think it's You Buy Click or something like that. That's my best friend's tampon. I carry them around when we're together. And then glucose tablets for my mom. Except she never goes out with me anymore. I go out by myself, so in case something happens, I have those for myself. So we just shove that right back in there. That ain't even supposed to be in there loose, but you know, whatever. And then this third pouch, we have some of my favorite stuff. We have my BTS pin that was in a fan pack that my cousin bought me for Christmas. On my birthday, I can't remember. And then we have another pin. We have two more. And then we have my favorite thing in the world, my VIP mask. And then we have, this is like a lip gloss. I don't use it that often because of mask policies now. I just don't see wearing, I just don't see cleaning my mask every time I want to go out, you know. I mean, I do, but, you know, I don't want to stay in there, especially if it's this one, because I don't know that I can get that stain out, so I never do that. But I do have more than one mask. I have a, probably some of that, about six, maybe. I change it up from time to time, but I've been wearing my blue one a lot lately, so. And that right now is in the back of my cousin's car. We're gonna do a separate video for this, but this is my period, emergency period kit. I'm gonna do a different video for that. I normally don't put these in here. I don't know why they're in here. This is my photo cards, as you can see. They're just, some of them are BTS and some of them are not. I think right in here, these are all BTS. These are, I have a Blackpink one, I have Lisa, and then I have, not too sure what everybody, I'm not too sure what these other ones are. Think they're of the number, I think they're of Twice. I kept them because I like them a lot, but I gave the rest of them to my best friend. Because I mean, I do listen to Twice, but like, I'm not like a once, I'm not like a huge once fan. Don't know why this is in here. That's my perfume. That's my perfume I wear when I go out with my best friend. And then here's my wallet. And here we have fake nails. That's where I put them when I want to wear them again. And then back here we have just an open card section. I don't put my cards there. I have my photo cards from B, the album B. I have all of these, and there's, as y'all know, there's seven of them, so I have those. And then I have a picture of my daddy. And then I have a picture of my daddy and my cousin Wanda, which is technically my aunt. Another picture of my daddy. Something I can't show you. A picture of my mom and dad. And then another, a real picture of my mom and dad. And then I have receipts from when I went to Dollar General last time, which I don't know when it was. It's for $12. Ah, the 27th of February was when I last went. And then I have a picture of my pastor Bobby with my friend Eddie Carswell and my friend Tony Nolan. And then I have a library card, which I don't use anymore, a picture of my mom, another picture of Michael Hance, and then a picture of my cousin Kevin. And then I have a list of things I need to get at the store. Must be a fly in here. And then I have my Chime card, which is empty. And then I have just $3. So yeah, shove everything back in there where it's supposed to go. And yeah, that's what's in that part compartment. And then I'm not gonna show you all this, but here's my wallet. Here's all the cards I need. And then I don't know about any of y'all, but does any other K-pop stan just take a random photo card and put over your ID? Because I do. I have right now, I have BTS, and it's the one from the V album. It's the, like, the group shot. So, I have it covered. And then in this, I have my bank book. And then like right here, it's like a piece you can put your cell phone if you don't have a huge bulky case like I do. And the reason why I do is because y'all know me, I draw things like you would not believe. And then we have in this bag right here, yes, I do keep it, this stopped. We have my keys. I have my cards on them. And then my little universal thing. We have a pair of headphones. My inhaler. A Vagicane for an itch, if you have an itch. I have my battery pack in the bottom. And then a coin purse. Eye drops. And that's pretty much it. And then I have a section, of course, that I just have wrapped up. I'll show you. I'll pull them out and show you. This is for my iPhone to be charged with my battery pack. This is my watch cord. Right here. It's my watch cord. And then this is the charger for the battery pack. And my headphones. So I just keep them in there with that. And then I have them tied up with a hairband. And then I have a deodorant, which I don't use that one out once anymore. And then I have mom's medicine. And then that's pretty much it in this compartment. And then, as most of y'all know, I had a boyfriend. My boyfriend was a germ freak. And it's kind of good to be like that during COVID. So anytime that I think that I might need to go to the bathroom when I go to town, I always take a thing of wet ones with me. So that means I carry this whole thing with me to town, which is very rare that I do. So I take that with me to town and I wipe it down before I use the bathroom. And then I just have my little keychain wallet. I don't have my cards in it right now. You saw where my cards are. And then I have in I have a button. And then in the back of the next one is a little zipper pouch. I have absolutely nothing in it. I did not know that. But yeah, that's all that's it in my purse. There's my wallet. Shove that back in there. And this just goes right down in there. But I only carry it when I'm on my period. Because there's no use in just keeping it in my purse all the time because there's no use. I don't go anywhere. But in the back section, like I said, it's just papers and I keep Kleenexes and a handkerchief. That was what it was. And then in the side pouch, I have a fast charger for my phone. Like if I get out and like I'm with somebody and I spend the night, just if I have to go to the hospital in an emergency situation, I would have this with me. And it's the one that comes with your 12, if you have a 12. If you don't, it's the USB, I'll explain to you what it is. It's the USB-C charger, fast charger. This is just a backup. But I normally, when I leave the house in an emergency situation, I grab my main charger and I take it with me. But yeah, that's pretty much that's all that's in this purse. And it normally does not have everything in it. I leave everything in different places. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. And watch out for the next video where it's just going to be what's in this pretty bag.